Hello students, welcome to our YouTube channel Home Tutorial. In this video we are going to discuss the topic even or odd numbers program in Java. To print all the even numbers between 1 to 10, so I would name my class even number and click on finish now. Now we'll go inside the body of the class, and first thing we need to do is to define main method. Without main method the code will not execute. Define the main method, we'll use public static void main and as a string arguments we will open the main method. Now our goal is to print all the even numbers between 1 to 10. Now this is called a bounded iterations because there is a boundary which begins at 1 and end at 10, and so we need loop which would test every numbers in that range from 1 to 10. First we will define a variable I with data type int. Int means here integers because we are dealing with the number. So for bracket I equal to 1. So I equal to 1 is the initialization part. Because this is the starting part, our goal is to print 1 to 10. So starting point is 1 and next step is our end point I less than equal to 10. So I is the last point. The last part is the modification. So we have to do here increment I plus plus. Here we have to check all the numbers between 1 to 10. So there will be a modification of I plus plus, means increment after every number. There will be an increment of one number. It keeps incrementing the number starting from 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4 and so on till the 10 number. After that we having a, after that we have to test each number and we have to check that each number is even or not.
So how do we test if a number is even?
So how do we test if a number is even or not? To check the even or not, we having a condition if bracket I mod 2 equal equal 0. If the remainder equal to 0, then it will print the even number. Then it will print the value of I. If it is not remainder, that means if it is not equal equal 0, then it will not print any value of I. We would test here if a number is even by dividing the number by 2. If the remainder equal equal 0, then after that if body there will be a printing statement system dot out dot println and the value of I. When the condition is true, it will accept the print statements and it will print the value of I, that will be the even number. If the condition is false, then it will not print any value of I. So this is the way to write the program for printing the even numbers from 1 to 10. So let's compile and see the output. Here we can see the output 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. These are the even numbers between 1 to 10. In the same program, we will write and display all the odd numbers between 1 to 10. So let's edit the same program and see the changes. Here in this program, in the looping part, like in the initializations, conditions and modification. We don't have to do any changes. It will be remain the same as in the event program. We'll do the changes in the testing part. In the testing part, like I mod 2 not equal to 0. Not equal to 0 means when the remainder not equal to 0. On that time, it will display all the odd numbers instead of even number. So let's see the output. Compile this program and check the output. It is 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Thanks for watching my YouTube channel and have a nice day.